Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn capital letters from A to H. Okay? Look at the board. Capital letters A to H. Today we are going to learn. Here, look at the board carefully. In four lines, we are going to write the letters properly. Okay? First. Slanting line, and the sleeping lines. This is capital letter A. Now next, which letter will come after? A letter, B. Okay, now give the finger gap here and start writing the letter B. First standing line, then curve. And again, curve. This is B letter. Which letter is this? B. Then B after which letter will come? C. C. Touch the upright line and write the curve C. Upright line to blue line. Capital letters. Look at the board. We are using only three lines here, children. Don't touch the downward line. Okay, see after which letter will come? D. First standing line, then curve. Okay, after D, which letter will come? E. Yes, very good. After D, after E. Standing line and sleeping lines. Okay, children, again. Don't remember that we have to give the space in between the letters. Again, E after which letter will come now? F. E after F. Standing line and sleeping line. F after G. Okay, good. F after G. Write the code. Touch the upright line and the blue line, then small standing line, small sleeping line and standing line. Okay, G. G after which letter will come, Nana? H. Give the space and write the letter H from upright line to down blue line. Two standing lines and sleeping line. Okay, H. Once again, I am repeating here. Listen carefully. Which letter is this? Capital A. Which letter is this? Capital A. This is capital B. Read along with me. Capital B. B after C. C after D. D after E. E after F. F after G. G after H. Okay? These are capital letters we learned today. Now look at here. I will show the letters. Which letter is this? Capital A. Which letter is this? Capital A. And next letter? Capital B. Which letter is this? Capital B. And next? Capital C. Capital C after? D. D after? E. E after? Properly and write your work. Okay, children, bye.